vlog. Welcome back to day two of New York, even though we haven't exactly gotten there yet.
We're in New Jersey.
We're in a place actually called Grooveville. That's like the best name for a town ever. We are getting some food. Since we got the best seats on the bus, we were able to just skedaddle on out of there, and we're gonna be the first ones to get food, so we don't even have to wait in line.
Breakfast. I got an orange juice because it's the most important meal of the day. You gotta get a good snack, you know? And then I got some chips because that's the only thing I'll eat. Okay. Maybe I can make this into a meal, you know? Maybe sometimes I can like dip a chip in a chip. Like, that's like a topping, you know? Okay guys, there was a Dippin' Dot machine, but here's the struggle, okay? I went over there and I was like putting the dollars in or whatever, and then I clicked the button and it couldn't find it or whatever, so it gave me back my change and it gave me back dollar coins. I've never seen this before. I was like, what? They didn't pay me that, but they did, just in dollars, okay? Then I went back and got it. This is a little small for $5, but you know, you gotta get what you can get. There's a foldable spoon. Never mind, it's worth it. Look at this, look at this, look at this.
Don't spill on the meal.
Did you see that, Mom? That was a snazzy little spoon. I know how much I love Dippin' Dots.
Guys, I got into the bathroom. I looked down and I realized that my pants had been on backwards the entire day.
Yes, if we cut everything in half.
We made it to the hotel. Okay, so we got to the hotel. I was able to present myself, you know. So I cleaned up a little bit. I looked around. And now I'm going to give you guys a quick hotel tour, but our room isn't open, so I can't really do much there. But I'll show you the rest of it. They have these cool little fake trees. Guys, we're looking great. Look, here's my mom. Mom, say hi.
Hi.
That wasn't very... Okay.
Hello.
There you go.
Time. Stop. And see you
in New York.
Million people live on this little tiny island.
There's some bus driver tour guide tea because the tour guide keeps telling him like what to do and like how to drive, and he's like, oh yeah, why don't you just give me the microphone then and I'll tell people what they're seeing. Larry and Paula are gonna have some like full out thing, like they're gonna fight out in the streets of New York. That guy almost got hit by a car. Mom, did you see that? He was just scootering and then the car came out. And then they just didn't stop for each other. We're off the bus. I'm so excited. Now we're going to the top of a really, really tall building.
Right.
Super hot, right? I don't know if I can go all the way up there. I also don't know if I'm actually filming. I can't really see anything. But we're going all the way up there. There's a pigeon. I love pigeons. They're literally the cutest creatures in the entire world. Oh, what should I name my first pigeon? His name is John. John the Pigeon. Oh, perfect name for a pigeon.
The artwork here is just going to be destroyed once, like, because these are just like metal, like construction things, but like, it's so pretty. Like, it's so pretty, you know? And then we're going all the way up there. Like, I'm scared, but like, this is so good.
Maybe the second time won't be so bad.
Funny, to go up a building, you need to go down. we're going in this cave thing. Ooh, it's like a little museum. This is so fun. I'll read it for you guys. Tower of Roses. Okay, it went away.
We're going on to an elevator. We are so packed. Like jam-packed, but that's fine.
Oh, I don't like it.
Just close your eyes if you don't like it.
Whoa! Mom, it's really cool.
No, okay. It's not.
There goes my ears.
I'll never go up there.
Oh, this is fun. They're like building the building.
It's just a video.
Oh, it's a video?
Yeah.
Industrial Revolution.
Okay, that's not so bad.
Is that that person?
Oh,
yeah.
We're
not
the Colgate sign is still there.
Oh,
this is
how high we are?
Oh,
my gosh.
Yeah, brother. Yeah.
I think that's
between
the twins.
This is
your
field. You get to do this all day long. Up and down, up and down.
And shuffle.
Take it back into the sea.
Whoa. Okay, so now we're going down and we're gonna see like all the observation decks and stuff, which is gonna be pretty, pretty snazzy. Like, this is tall.
But don't look down.
Cause I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh?
I bought a keychain and it's literally the cutest thing ever and I love it so much. Okay. Oh, I need a name for him. What did I name my pigeon? John? Jerry. Jerry and John. It's a perfect match. I mean, if I do say so myself, I'm a pretty good namer of things and animals and people in general. Just, you know, ever need a baby name, animal name, whatever, hit me up. Jerry, John, there's more where that came from. Jimmy. So once we got down to the top of the building, we came downstairs and they gave us a mystery gift card. I don't know how much is on the gift card. I'll probably never use it.
We're walking to go get some food. That's where our mystery gift card was. So.
Okay, so weird angle, but this is just how it's gonna live. Okay, we have our pizza. Now, the pizza doesn't look that all great, but it looks decent. Bon appetit. That's actually so good. I got a pretzel for $3 at this place. The guy paid me back in like dollar coins.
Sorry, intermission for the pigeon.
Look at that one. He's like on the thing. Hello, come over here.
If I feed them, oh, okay, they're feeding.
You're not supposed to feed them though. Look at him go.
Whoa.
I accidentally dropped a piece of my.
I saw that accident.
It was an accident, I swear. I gotta give this guy credit for his determination. I mean, he just keeps going at it. He has one excited little pigeon. Look at him go. I'm so impressed. He's so cute. Oh my gosh, I love pigeons. I gave him a fun little game.
I'm getting a milkshake from this beautiful little truck.
I'm getting the strawberry one right here, and it's so delicious. Oh my gosh, I had it last time, and I've been thinking about it ever since.
They're also thinking about the pretzels and those kind of sucked, so hopefully this one is good.
This is so good, oh my gosh.
Okay, oh, we're moving.
The street lamp with the Pokeballs.
Oh dear, we're crossing a street. Like a couple minutes ago something dripped on me. Don't know how I feel about that yet. Well actually yes I do. I don't like things dripping on me in New York, but like it's fine, you know, whatever goes. Also, I never realized that the NYPD was actually a thing. Like I guess I just never thought about it because you like hear it in the movies, like, oh, NYPD or whatever. Like it's an actual thing. Like the New York Police Department is thriving here. How are you enjoying your New York trip, Mom?
So far, so good. At least it's not raining.
I'm having some fun. Like, there's been some cool things that we've done.
There's so much smoking.
That was not fun. I do not like the smell of smoke one bit. Also, I don't like the sound of lung cancer. So, my little tip for today, don't get lung cancer. have to wait 20 minutes for the other one. We have to wait because a girl got sick and then a mom had to go get Pepto-Bismol, and yeah, that's the whole team. Oh dear. Okay, so it's kind of like super windy outside, but like that's fine, you know? If I blow away, well, who cares?
Oh my god, that's so cool. Look at him go. Look at him go.
Oh dear, I'm getting high off the air.
Update, I'm pretty sure my face is freezing off, but we're also racing this bird right here.
We're totally winning. They're so slow. Look at them. Look, he can't even finish the race.
Oh my gosh, I still can't. Thank the gods.
The gentleman who performs here regularly, and he's known for his napkin song.
Ooh.
All of you to get up and to dance. And to stand on your chairs when it's time to shake your napkin and to really have a fabulous time.
No, I get to stand on my chair and wave a napkin.
This is the coolest looking clock ever. So that's the minute.
What time is it then?
No, that's the minute.
That took me so long to figure out.
What's the name of the shark that lives in the brackish water?
I don't know. I'm too busy looking at the portrait. So cool. We're walking to dinner right now. Ugh, I'm gonna need to brush my hair.
Everybody say, happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
They really can do some awesome lighting effects with multiple colors and stuff like that. So,
yeah,
you should get that for tomorrow.
I like the little keychains. We have such a problem. We're such tourists. Like, I bought an NYC or I Love NY t-shirt. Okay, I bought this little I Love NY bear. I bought this like sweatshirt that says New York on it. These pajama pants that say I Heart New York on them. Then I got Allison this little keychain, and Mom got a neck pillow because I stole hers. What?
Okay, guys, we just bought so much stuff, but honestly, it was totally worth it because now we got some cool merchandise. I actually ended up not getting the bear and getting a dog instead because the bear had a hole in him and I kind of feel bad. So, yeah. Here, I'll show you guys our new dog. This is our new dog friend. His name is Daisy. Exactly. So, yeah, we're going to bring him all around New York. Like, we're going to show him the sights.
I have to make the call for them to give us a wake-up call at 6:30 a.m. Let's hope I can do this. Can we please have a wake-up call for 6:30?
682.
Yes, please. And with that, we wrap up day one of New York. It was, or actually day two. It was amazing. I loved it. Okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.